let's start things off with this. Netflix has just dropped a trailer for their upcoming film. I don't talk a lot about Netflix films per se, but this one caught my attention. There's a new film coming out on Netflix called The Christmas Chronicles. And what's interesting about it is that it stars Kurt Russell as Santa Claus. But he's not just any Santa Claus. No, he's a cool Santa Claus who sings R&B in clubs and likes to race cars and all this kind of stuff. He's basically a Santa Claus badass. It's a reinterpretation of the Santa Claus character. So basically the idea of this trailer is this. This brother and sister team, this young brother and sister team, they devise a plot to try to catch Santa Claus in a picture, to try to get a picture of Santa Claus. And they sneak into his sleigh and they crash his sleigh, and now Christmas is in danger and they have to work with Santa Claus to try to save Christmas. Sounds pretty, you know, simple enough, pretty harmless enough. But I will admit, seeing Kurt Russell as Santa Claus was a little off-putting, maybe. I'm not saying he's not going to be great in the role. I'm just saying it was not something that fits with my common framework of reality sort of thing. Seeing him in there in that role was kind of odd. I don't know if this is desperate or if this is creative. The idea of making a cool Santa Claus, if that's desperate or if that's creative, I don't know. I guess we'll have to see the movie on Netflix to really know for sure. But anyway, the first trailer for The Christmas Chronicles has dropped. Jump on YouTube, search for it. And I'm really curious to know what you guys think about this trailer, because I honestly really don't know what to think about it. I really don't. There's moments in it that I go, oh, this is all right. And moments in it that I go, really? I mean, I'm not saying it's bad. I'm not saying it's good. I simply don't know what to make of this trailer. Check it out for yourselves. Let me know what you guys think about that. All right. Also off the top here.